Just some general soreness is probably the best way to term it. So, nothing I'm overly concerned about.
Will you play it safe with Jagr as far as maybe if will he practice tomorrow or?
Well, I don't know, but we're gonna definitely err on the side of caution. We've got a lot of times on our side here right now.
Without trying to read between the lines, or I know you got to keep some things to yourself, but soreness usually happens from playing games and getting bumped around and practices.
Yeah.
First day of camp,
yeah.
It's kind of a weird term for the first day of camp.
Yeah, well, you know what? I mean, you know, yeah, you're right. You know, I think there's different types of soreness. I mean, obviously, you know, you come out, it's a different level when you step onto the ice. And, you know, it's not the first time I've dealt with guys, you know, having some aches and pains the first day. You know, it's a long summer, and, you know, especially with the older guys, you know, sometimes it takes a little bit longer for the bodies to get used to that.
He was actually saying yesterday he had a really short summer after a long year last year. Do you think that could be a factor for him?
Yeah, I don't know. The man showed up in fantastic shape later than he's ever been. He looks great. He was enthusiastic. So, you know, I don't know the reason, but, you know, time's on our side. I'm not concerned about it. And, you know, I'm sure he'll be back.